Mongol leader.
I'm ready, Uncle.
We end this together.
Khotun, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles. The lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
Khotun Khan!
I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
Ha ha ha. This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Come here, Duel.
Submit, Lord Sakai.
Slit your throat!
Enough. Surrender. Show your uncle how easily he can bring peace to your home.
Is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish.
You will never leave Tsushima.
Defeated you before, did
you? You sound afraid.
Another will come.